Hello students, good morning. How are you? Again, in this pandemic situation, we are unable to meet face to face. So this year also we are going to start our new academic year by online. Okay, so first of all, welcome all my dear students to this new academic year. Once again, welcome. So first we will start revision of previous year. First we will see the tables. And tables are more important in math. So you must revise these tables. Already we learned the table of 1 to 10 in first standard. Okay, but again we will revise the table of 1 to table of 6. Then shall I start? Okay. Then see table of 1. 1 ones are 1. 1 twos are 2. 1 threes are 3. 1 fours are 4. 1 fives are 5. 1 sixes are 6. 1 sevens are 7. 1 eights are 8. 1 nines are 9. 1 tens are 10. Now table of 2. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6, 2 fours are 8, 2 fives are 10, 2 sixes are 12, 2 sevens are 14, 2 eights are 16, 2 nines are 18, 2 tens are 20. Now table of 3. 3 ones are 3. 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9, 3 fours are 12, 3 fives are 15, 3 sixes are 18, 3 sevens are 21, 3 eights are 24, 3 nines are 27, 3 tens are 30. Now table of 4. 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, 4 threes are 12, 4 fours are 16, 4 fives are 20, 4 sixes are 24, 4 sevens are 28, 4 eights are 32, 4 nines are 36, 4 tens are 40. Now table of 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10, 5 threes are 15, 5 fours are 20, 5 fives are 25, 5 sixes are 30, 5 sevens are 35, 5 eights are 40, 5 nines are 45, 5 tens are 50. Now table of 6. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30, 6 sixes are 36, 6 sevens are 42, 6 eights are 48, 6 fives are 54, and 6 tens are 60. Okay? Today, table of 1 to table of 6. Okay, bye.